probably say like $60-$70 a month, maybe higher.
We got an empty wheel here, guys. Come on down and spin our wheel. The T-Mobile truck bus stop that we can run today. It doesn't cost you a dime to play. It doesn't cost you a coupon to play. And you win every time. Let's spin this wheel. We got a spinner here, guys. We got a spinner. Let's spin our wheel.
What kind of phone does it have? Because at that point, it's going to be like the phone. You guys have the latest phone. Note 8. It has the new chip, 600 bands. They probably don't have that. That's
all. What do we win, guys? What do we win?
No, they have rotary.
You got a koozie.
Free
cruising
here at the T-Mobile truck.
Yeah. Oh, good luck at T-Mobile. We give you free stuff every Tuesday. Free movies, free food, free pizza. Who doesn't like free pizza? Everybody loves it. John can get Verizon, five lines. I told them we'll pay off their stuff and they'll save $100 a month and $0 out of pocket today. He's okay to do it. She's in charge, I believe.
No. I just took cheese.
She's in charge.
Happy wife, happy life.
Perfect, thank you. Have you played Super Mario Odyssey before? Oh, perfect. All right, you have press A. You get a choice from two different levels. You have the Sand Kingdom and Metro Kingdom. My personal playstyle suits Sand Kingdom. It's like more fast-paced, action-packed, lots of enemies. Metro Kingdom is more centered around like exploration, kind of that sandboxy feel to it. Do whatever you want. Simple, man. A and B are your jump buttons. X and Y is going to be how you throw Cappy. You can also use the motion control. You can flick your wrist and throw Cappy as well. You can do it like different directions, up,
see what Princess Peach is doing. We're going back to the Mushroom Kingdom.
And there's a guy at GameStop that thought I was 21 or over.
Like, this one is a 500.
Like, he tried, like, there's like some item there, he's talking to me about it, and apparently he made like some drinking joke, thought I would understand it.
And you're like, oh,
yeah, my mom was like, no, he's only 17. He's like, oh, like, he could get away with being 21 or over. I was like, no.
This will do the neck and the shoulder area. You want to be my test pilot? You got it on your neck straight away?
Yeah.
Everyone comes up like that. They'll sit there at the bridge at the back. Are you responsible for this gentleman? So if he's been good, they'll give him a bit of piano. He gets nice into his muscle tissue a bit quicker, all the way into those deep tissues. You flip it over this way, that'll get nicely into his sinuses and his ears, and into the muscles down into there. And then on that one shoulder, put it like that. That is one of the long things. Back of that shoulder, I love that. Back of that shoulder blade. Top of that pectoral, and then the rotator cuff. I'm sure we'll be good for that one. You can do 20 cold and 20 hot derby. There's a full rotator cuff there from there. And that's about the shoulder one. What comes at the top of the kit?
Lower back, knees, and hips. This one, it's the only one I actually use on a regular basis. This one I got in the glove box for my car for the drive.
How do you
reactivate it? Yeah, so when you're done with the heat, after about 2 hours, the heat starts dying away. At that point, throw in hot water for 5 minutes, reabsorbs all the energy from the hot water and goes clear. And then we're back to the liquid, fridge or freeze it, or snap it against the heat. It's not simple to use, but one of our medical clients, some of them are disabled, so we have to make it real, real easy. And then this one here, we'll do 3 hours of heat, 3 hours of cold for a lower back and hips. And then my wife uses it for her stomach cramps. You're the only one in the group that's probably been there. So that comes in like
is that. Is that her right there?
No, she, my lady's over in Berkeley. She's over at the university.
Okay.
Yeah.
Berkeley?
Yeah.
California?
Certainly, yeah. That's where I live usually.
I come from Sacramento.
Oh, nice. I've been to Sacramento a lot. Yeah, I got some good friends over there. Just over there, about an hour north of Sacramento. We'll go party down there and then go back up to the woods. Yeah. The lower back. I'm strapping my feet for the lower back and the velcro. Making the velcro for the fishing. Hips on the side. And then which knee is it you're struggling with the most?
Both. Yeah. Pick one.
Go ahead.
This is probably the worst for me.
This is good.
Have
yeah.
A brace on.
You'll
feel this right through the brace as well. Compress
it good. I don't work here. I'm buying.
It's a bit bigger than most treatments you'd expect on a knee. It's usually like a little donut looking thing built on there. But this is designed for the back. It's a full support in there. It takes a lot quicker. It bridges the gap of the thigh, so you're not running bone and bone as much. And you get 10 minutes on the front and the back of the knee at the same time. We've got to like 3 hours of routine. And we go nicely for the hips on the back all in one sitting.
You look like me getting up. I barely made it over those steps to get there.
They're buggers, aren't they? Yeah. Really, I don't like I walk around, I'll go on the flat level. These come with a pair of feet. You've got like a plantar fasciitis or a tendonitis or neuropathy or diabetes.
Yes, we have
the low back. Or you might sit in front of the TV and watch the Star Trek. That's what I do with these.
They come with a pair?
Yeah. You got one for the left, one for the right. If you flip one over, it turns into a left or a right. Oh. Yeah, the same thing in there. So they'll mold into the toes, the bottom of the feet, the toes down there. It molds up to the arch, towards the heel. And firm up slightly after about 10 minutes, and it'll actually structure the foot beautifully. And get everything nice and stretched in there. And you can do like tennis elbows, tendonitis with those. You can do full carpal tunnel wrist support or any elbows and wrists.
Still put it on your own.
Yeah, you technically can. You need a few of them. And then you fold the heel in there. If anyone's got like a twisted ankle or any ankle trouble, do a full ankle compressed and the Achilles tendon at the back and just strap it on. That's Yosemite in there, that's my representation.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
What man kit? What? Seriously? Why? 21?
That's it says to relax in chairs. You just need to feel taps while you're in the chair.
Right.
How was demo? How was demo? That's good.
See, that guy was right when he said he could get away with being 21 or all.
Is it rolling? It is?
Yep. Dad, you blocked his performance.
What?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? It's Dominic Ezell with Dallas Morning News. Go ahead, show him. Come over here. You guys stop by. We're hanging out at the fair. You know, we got stuff here, there. We're giving out free hugs, free jerseys. You guys stop on by, see what we got, baby.
Live
in Dallas at all?
Little Elm.
Little Elm. I was over there the other day, man. I go over there like once a week with my buddy, just hang out.
Oh, yeah.
I'm actually a DJ. We're doing a special today. You try out the paper for your first month. Give it a delivery to you until Sunday, maybe for 15 bucks. Give you any two gifts you want today.